when times get hard, just remember that marriage is like golf. It's expensive. It can be thrilling and glorious. It can be difficult and frustrating, all in the same afternoon. But if you practice, don't get upset over the little things, avoid the hazards, and be responsible with your balls, it will be the best 18 holes of your life.